somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't want to go home right now.